Getting the hang of this a little bit. Maybe not. There we go, take that helicopter. Well then, just like a fist fight between me and the Joker? Whoa. Hook. Take that, Joker. You're not so tough, are you? Thank you. course, Batman calls the bats to his rescue. Is that really going to be it? Huh. I think that was kind of anticlimactic for the last hero level. Ooh, broke a million studs. Alright, let's finish the story. It's probably going to be all we play tonight. Cause I am still trying to catch up from Brick Fair, Alabama, and I have a bunch of stuff to do, so... we'll see what the hell in this cutscene is. Maybe we'll do one more level. See how it is to play as the villains. That's kind of creepy. That greenness on the Bat logo. Right, early 2000s graphics. Alright, I guess we'll do one more level. We'll get through these cutscenes. I'm just over a quarter of the way there, even though I've finished half the campaign. Classic TT Games logo work there. Now I can, in theory, switch over to the villains. Suit upgrades. Don't think any of those are worth it. I assume somewhere in here we'll play actual levels. Clayface. Ah, the villain mission room. Episode 1, 2, 3. So I believe these have the same names as the Batman mission. So I'm wondering if it's going to be like the same missions, but played from the villain's perspective. I guess we can find out. Alright, hopefully this is a somewhat quick level. Yeah, this cutscene seems pretty familiar. Alright, we're just gonna skip this. Okay, let's see how it is to play the villains. That 4x4 realm play with the hole in it even exist when this game was made? I feel like it did not. Clayface can pick these up. Mind control abilities. Okay, so I'm playing a bad guy now. Does that mean I get a gun? Got some great sound effects in here as the Virgil starts screaming and everything. Let's see what else we got going on here. Huh. Oh, I can shoot stuff. maybe Clayface could break it apart or something. Alright, can I use this to break something? Something there. Right, now what? Gotta be something with this thing that we have to like move it somehow. Well, there we go, we can just push it. Okay. What did that do? Keep pushing this. Is there a door back here I can go through? Up there. It's gotta be something with this switch. Anything on the front? Ooh, I could do on the there we go. We got two switches. Alright. Extra high jump? Nope, not happening. something there. There you go. Come on, ladder. To control someone's mind, it looks like. Alright, anything else over here? Gotta be something I can do with this thing. Okay, can I? Yes. Control your mind. Looks like that's as far as he can go, though. Something. Is there anything else I have to build up? Yeah, there you go. Hopefully the last part. Alright, I've got a wrecking ball. Huh. Alright. Well, there we go. That technique. Yeah, purple stud, give me the supervillain. Stands in my way. We can get up just a little bit higher. No. Looks like I did what I needed to do. Maybe. I'm glad I came in here. Anything else over here? Can't get through that door, it doesn't look like. Alright, I think, yeah, that's not plugged into anything yet. It's not gonna do me much good. Interesting way to do it. There we go. See what we get to build. That looks like a bomb. Alright, hopefully that was the end of the level. And then I think we'll be able to call it quits for tonight. Let's let the cutscene go. Clayface really likes that gold. Though, Thriller made it very clear at the beginning that focus was the key. So now we know how Clayface got arrested. Alright, finally unlocking some new characters. Alright guys, I think that is going to wrap things up for tonight. Thank you, of course, as always, for watching. And if you missed any part of this installment, you can watch it and all the others over on the BZ Power YouTube channel at youtube.com/BZPTube. We will be back next Tuesday, same time and place. So until then, this is Black Six signing off.